Genius was a concept that started in mid-2011. We started looking at mobile payments and how they were going to impact the industry. And really what drove this was in September of 2011, Visa put out their tip program, the Visa tip program, that incented merchants to improve the technology on their countertop and accept EMV and NFC. And that's really when all this started to come together, when we started to look at how to bring EMV and NFC to the merchant's countertop, along with all these other new mobile payments. The idea just kind of fell in place at that point, where we knew we had to give the merchants a lot and do it in an easy interface for the point of sale systems that allowed us to just give them EMV, NFC, signature capture, PIN debit, and out-of-scope solution. And then we had to worry about all these other new mobile payment forms and form factors that weren't even around at the time. So it was really the Visa tip program that inspired the whole program.